Ditherer, Tekka, Gondre playing the part.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. I just suffer from hysteria. Let's go with that. I'm serious because our magisteria don't overlap or mutually fall into some myriad of total facts. Eeriest in public, I mysteriously go alack. I ain't some here to comb and crush, and she's the mare that knows what's up. Technically a siren, I don't stick to samples. Go in love, open stuff, talk and play. Spit so I don't face regrets. Epistemology, not fit to play requests. I stay in bed. When I'm out, I'm gonna stack the verses. And everything that's good stands back to her. So pack the curtains, lights still up. She's still not real, but I can do her justice. I remind myself this shit's ironic joke, but I don't truly trust it. I bring her likeness in my wake when I confirm with functions. She wouldn't like me very much, but fuck it, I'm refusing judgment. Spinning triumph out of childish foibles, but I won't pretend that when a person dies, it's joyful or that my wife is coital. Long chats at night that I won't disclose. I thought of tobomancy, but perchance I find I'm more disposed to love notes to non-existent women in a thoughtful silence. Finding plenty of fish in the sea, but not a lot of sirens. And have you seen it, man? The scene is more than slightly disturbed. People stargazing just cause girls don't like them on Earth. I'd best be on my own with wet dreams of a pwn. The consuming framing is a chest deep in this joke. Help me.